More than 100 workers of the psychiatric hospital have completed training to enhance their skills. Nurses and other staff were trained in life support, first aid, and tactical defense and restraint. They were presented with their certificates at a ceremony at the hospital on Monday. The $35,000 for the training was provided by the Human Resource Development Arm of the Ministry of Labor.